Oh, a song about the guy who climbed the tower in 1966 at the University of Texas and shot 27 people. Charles Joseph Whitman. He's kind of the guy that started it all. He was the first mass murderer to really catch on with the public. And here's the song I wrote about him, the Ballad of Charles Whitman. He was sitting up there for more than an hour, way up there on a Texas tower, shooting from the 27th floor. Hey, he didn't choke or slash or slit them. Not our Charles Joseph Whitman, he won't be an architect no more. Got up that morning, calm and cool. He picked up his guns and walked to school. All the while he smiled so sweetly, then it blew their minds completely. They'd never seen a Eagle Scout so cruel. Won't you think of the shame and degradation for the school's administration? He put on such a bold and brassy show. The chancellor cried, "It's adolescent," and of course it's most unpleasant, but I gotta admit 'twas a lovely way to go. There was a rumor about a tumor nestled at the base of his brain. He was sitting up there with his 36 Magnum, laughing wildly as he backed up. Who are we to say the boy's insane? Now Charlie was awful disappointed, else he thought he was anointed to do a deed so low down and so mean. Students looked up from the classes, had to stop and scratch their asses. Who'd believe he'd once been a Marine? Now Charlie made the honor roll with ease. Most all of his grades was A's and B's. A real rip-snorting trigger squeezer, Charlie proved a big crowd pleaser, though he had been known to make a couple C's. Some were dying, some were weeping, some were studying, some were sleeping. Some were shouting, "Texas number one! Woo-hoo-hoo!" Some were running, some were falling, some were screaming, some were bawling. Some thought the revolution had begun. The doctors tore his poor brain down, but not a snitch of illness could be found. Most folks couldn't figure just why he did it. Them that could would not admit it. There's still a lot of Eagle Scouts around. There was a rumor about a tumor nestled at the base of his brain. He was sitting up there with his 36 Magnum, laughing wildly as he backed up. Who are we to say the boy's in? Who are we to say the boy's in? Who are we to say the boy's insane?
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.